Welcome to TendaNova installation tutorial video. These are two units. I will set them up into a Wi-Fi mesh network. I choose any unit and set it as the main node. On this node there are two Ethernet interfaces. You connect to the internet with the interface labeled 1. To set up TendaNova, I used an Android phone. On my Android phone I installed an application called Tenda Wi-Fi. Next I connected my Android phone to the main node. You find the default password below the main node. After completing the connection, open the Tenda Wi-Fi application and start creating a new mesh network. You add a master node by scanning a QR code. Then you set up wireless. You name the wireless network and set up a password as you like. Now the wireless settings on your master node will change like on the Tenda Wi-Fi app. If your Android phone does not automatically detect the new wireless network, I recommend that you power off the main node then power it on. After a while, your Android phone will detect the wireless network you just set up. You have completed the wireless network setup for the master node and can access the internet. Now I add the next new node. On Tenda Wi-Fi I added a new Nova. I added a new Nova by scanning the QR on the second node. If you have three units, do the same. Above is how to set up a mesh network using Tenda Nova. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.